Because my mom has a mini fan club on TikTok right now, after I posted this video of her rubbing a banana peel on her face and people couldn't believe that she's 72 years old, I'm going to share some other anti-aging tips that she uses. Let's not forget the fact that she has a daughter for a dermatologist who hooks her up with some pretty sweet skincare products, and I'll share those in another video. Every morning, my mom likes to do some stretching and breathing exercises along with yoga to increase her strength and flexibility. She also does this interesting maneuver where she hits various parts of her body. I think it's to get her circulation moving and her energy flowing, and it may just be an Asian mom thing. She also massages her face daily with this rolling device that she keeps in her freezer. I think the act of massaging helps with lymphatic drainage, and the cold effect helps decrease swelling. It also can help tighten the skin. She also has a pretty sweet garden in her backyard where she grows cucumbers, bell peppers, okra, eggplants, tomatoes, potatoes, and stays healthy. I think most importantly, she knows how to be goofy and she has the most hilarious sense of humor. She loves to make us laugh and she laughs a lot too.